Christopher B. Wilson, all the guys that work, have been here since early this morning, and they'll be here till late tonight, taking all this stuff down. Man, this is a lot of work. It's so much work that I'm getting tired even thinking about it. But they do a great job. They get the equipment on and off the stage. They help the musicians out, so all they have to worry about is actually playing the songs. So I'm very grateful for these guys. They've been doing it since the very first one. I go over all our sponsors, but I'll just say this. We're grateful for them. They help provide this for free for everybody in the community. So when they donate the money to put this on, they're doing a great service to everybody who lives in Westchester. And I thank all you guys for being here to be supporting this musical event. Keep it going, man. Keep it going. It's great, man. I've had friends in just about every band today, so it's a nice thing to have. Nice thing to look back on your life and realize that people and your friends were people, and you remember each other over the years.
You gotta love Ralph Dickinson. The man, the myth, the legend.
I will certainly take the love, man. I'd never have a short supply of love. I like life absorbing in that. Thanks, buddy.
Thanks for doing your thing, man.
I'm glad to be here, believe me. Wouldn't miss it. As long as I got shoes on, I'll be here. Once again, Jeff had just played. Remember that he's got a big show coming up on August 6th at the Ardmore Music Hall. If you guys want to get out and see him again, that's in downtown Wayne, I guess that is. The Ardmore Cabaret for years. I played back in when it was a flea-bitten bar called the Sly Fox Inn. It reminded me kind of like an Ardmore Joe's back in the day. For those of you who remember Joe's Tavern, it used to be in Westchester. Yeah. Is you guys still drunk from being there? It was not a place you went to not imbibe. Once again, I'm not much of a model, and I'm certainly not what you call a good-looking human being, but I do have this t-shirt on, so if you want to see what you're getting into if you buy the t-shirt, I am adorned. I'd like to thank the Music Review Committee, who goes over all the different musicians who want to play at the festival. They listen to a lot of music over, check out websites, make sure they're getting a good variety of music for the afternoon. And that would be my friend's Guy, GG, Tom K, Tom W, and Jonathan. Thank you for putting in all the time to make this possible. All right, we have reached the last band of the evening, man. It's a pleasure to welcome them here. The name is Liquid Amber, kind of a funk jam band led by Josiah. Is that right? Josiah good? Cool. Josiah Woods, he describes the music as an infectious fusion of dance grooves, jazz, improv, and that thick, stank funk. Woods adds, we try to keep a dance groove, take the jams to face before we haven't gone before. Please welcome to the stage our final act of the night, Liquid Amber. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Corey Rader on the bass.
Maybe we start off with a short one.
Thank you.
What exactly is liquid ambar, Joe? Can you explain to our audience?
Liquid ambar is the American sweet gum tree. So there, that's what it is.
Okay then. Thank you, Joe.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot, everybody. Thank you.
Thanks, everybody. Thanks, Turkcell, for having us. Thank you, everybody, for coming. Thanks for dancing. Thanks for digging us. And check us out on the interwebs. Thank you.
see you next time.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for coming to the Turk's Head Music Festival this year. We really appreciate your patronage, and I hope you enjoyed all the music that we provided for you this afternoon and this evening. We'd love to see you again next year. I'd like to thank the company that provided the sound, the people who provided building and providing the stage, especially the group of Parks and Recreation, Keith and all his people, and I'd love to thank you all for coming. Have a great night, and thank you for being here.
Pack it up.
Good stuff.
Hey, well done.
Thank you.